Rogue. No.
What? It said there was a rare creature nearby that was an unconscious man. I think that's the tavern keeper. At least I hope it's the tavern keeper because I really want summoning items. At the 5-minute mark, I'll be going in game. Okay. There we go. And just burn those. There's a lot of eaters over there. Oh. Yum 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 food. This whole room right here got exploded earlier. So I think I need to remake it. Let's go into the furniture. And... ah, there he is. Hello, old man. Here's your bed back. Along with... there was a clock in here. I guess you had a bathtub in here as well. Let me search. And a clock. Let's put that in here too. There we go. Pyro, Nerd Merida. That's my hand. Please battle my captor and free me. I beg you. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna spawn you and then teleport home. Do you follow me? No. Yikes. That's gonna be a little bit of a pain. I don't technically need these wings anymore. Because I have that. So I can pull the wings off for a different... item when I get the chance. And by that, when I go down far enough. I mean, when I go down far enough. Let's go right here. What other... oh. What other accessory helps? Or would help? Maybe the magma stone? Maybe some more health regen would be nice. Should I try and find the, oh, God, what is that called? A balloon? Should I try and go find a balloon? From a Sky Island chest? Oh, I can't. They're locked. That's right. I have to get them from the dungeon. And the dungeon's currently locked. A lucky shackle. Bunch of torches. Since this, I'm going to clear out an area. For fighting Skeletron. Oh, I can replace those. Interesting. How many spikes do I need? 100. Can I just mine? I can just mine straight through this right here. Oh, hello. You're not supposed to come through here. Excuse me. Enemies, you're not supposed to be here. A little busy at the moment. Those are traps. Get out of here. Clear that out. There's no wall here, so I can't just put those down. I might expand a wall. Oh. Damn it, I don't know one of those things. You know what? For now, I'm gonna close that off because that's kind of annoying. Ow! There. I'm definitely going to need to make it bigger. Whoa. bring that. Are you not gonna keep draining? Why not? It's acting, the water's acting really weird. Okay, that was strange. Let's place Melonix. Yeah, let's just go with stone platforms. No. I guess I could grab the honey or the bee. Bring the bee in here. Oops. No. No. I'm gonna go further over. I just weird.
Okay.
I seem to be streaming now. It seems like my Xfinity my, here it is. Sorry to anybody watching this in the future. I'm dealing with security. What is that? What is that lizard person? Yeah. Ooh, I'm gonna have to go see the traveling merchant here in a second. First, I'm gonna see what this is right here. Oh, whoops, never mind. I guess I'm not gonna see what this is. Salamander? I seem to have starved to death while I was looking. Blue chicken. I know somebody who would want that. If that's what I think it is, anyway. That's not who I'm trying to talk to. That's not who I'm trying to talk to. There we go. This is the... It is! It's the Stardew chicken. Hat. That right there. Oh yeah. Hey, angler kid. A dynamite fish. I have that. Hey, kid, get back here. Ooh, I got a bobber. Nice. Ka-chunk. Oh, I could make one of these my fishing but let me go back to accessories. I'm gonna grab that. Put it there instead of the wings. 4% damage. Mostly because I don't actually need the wings anymore. Looking for menacing. Fine. Don't need the wings anymore. because of the Terra Spark. Because the wings don't help with what I currently have. So, let's go. Let's go back. Nope, not that side. Yeah, there we go. Come on, game. Let me move. Does this make allow me to take fall damage? Allows flight, extra mobility. I think so. I think I can still take fall damage, but I have feather falling on, so. A black slim. Okay. I need to break all of this over here. Crap, here comes that, which I don't want to deal with. There we go. It should be maybe good. I don't know, I'll have to find out. I really don't like the brick background. Makes everything super dark. It's kind of annoying. Excuse me, eater. Get out of here. I should have used all platforms right here, because that's what I'm using currently. Why did those spawn? Oh, there's the unconscious man. I think the tavern keep. Yeah. I can't buy anything here. Yet. I don't have defender medals. be able to soon. But not at this very second. Now I need a background so that other things don't. I mean, I don't need a background. They're mostly just, god damn it. Problems of using a joystick that isn't properly calibrated when you're trying to walk forward, you sometimes don't. Why do you randomly just go up or down? Pomegranates. You scared the cat. No, stop. Oh, I guess I do have to do that because of the. Odd shape. I can basically guarantee that this is not going to be big enough, but I don't really feel like building a massive stage. I supposed to jump up here.
Ha.
Eaters are stuck.
Oh, hi, skeleton.
Unpredictable healing, inconsistent potions, brief periods of inexplicable invulnerability. Oh, a magic dagger. And 30. Got a hook.
No, stop it. I doubt this is big enough. I very highly doubt this is gonna be big enough. I think it needs to be taller. Quite a bit. Go away. Oh yeah. My magic weapon. Where did you go? There we go. I don't really need this. Because this is way stronger than that. This is just a thing so that I can have small amounts of damage popping out wherever. No, get out of here, zombie. It's also really good for protection because it does a lot of standing damage. Thank you. That worm was glowing. Oh, I think I got the helmet. Why? I think I got the last ancient shadow piece that I need. Traveling merchant. I almost just starved to death because I wasn't paying attention. check this. What's this set? What's the other one? What's the other ancient? Ancient cobalt. Which is mana. What's this set? Increased movement speed and acceleration. I mean, that loses me a little bit. I don't. 42? I'll hold on to that just in case. But that 40% crit seems kinda nice. If I'm honest. I need. Let's see how well it does in an Eternia. I should be able to place that crystal like right here with this. No? I could probably just stand right here and do this and be fine. I can't summon anything at the moment, though. Because I don't have any creative shock. We've lost the power of creation. I mean, I can't build. Let's go. if I've killed the ones over here. Defender metal. There it is. DPS. So I got 5 defenders medals. I got a egg war table banner. Menacing Squire. Yes, I 100% want to go summon because I love playing the summon. Honestly, I love playing the summoner. That though, and maybe the summon, or maybe the imp, it depends on how strong the sentry is. Where's the tavern keeper? Is he over here? No, did the tavern keeper die? No, it would have told me. There he is. I'm just blind. Area of effect. Explosive trap. Exploding fireballs. Area damage penetrates. Hits quickly at the expense of 50% tag damage. This is normally the one I go with anyway. This is the blister rod. The blister rod and pull it back out. I'm gonna trash that. This can be accurate, but it's also very dependent. Mythical. There we go. Oh, wait. I forgot to check the quest for... What do you have? Fallen Starfish? That would be this one. Couple of crate potions. Cool, 5 I need. 13 more. Okay, do I have them all at 30 minutes? Yes. I need more Eternia. I only summon one of these currently, right? Yeah. Because it's a sentry. Did I not? Did I not crush enough crystals? Is that what happened? I did not. Is it in misc? No, how about consumable? Yep. Crystal Rush next wave. I'll do that after I place two more. One. The only thing I need to worry about are the flying ones. ding. Oh, I think I got a new. I did. I think I got two new. That doesn't increase that, does it? No. It might increase that though. 62. Ooh. Gets close to the other ones, but no. Yeah. Stepped in the single hole. Stuff I need for this. I'll have to come and ask the guide. No, I need the paint sprayer. That's what I'm missing. Is shaking. I will actually be right back. I have to go to the bathroom. Kitten. Thank you. What was that noise? Come back and I hear something explode. Okay. Come on. There we go. Look at this beastie here. I don't know how I have you already. Or you. Oh, right, if you hold the guide thing, you can kill NPCs. I forgot about that. And that's how you get NPC items. Next. Oh, I forgot to start it.
I
Dark Mage's tome. Quish. Crush. I already got that and that before, so I think I want the tome. Let me check the bait. No, the bait's better. By far. Disappointing. Stop. Thank you.
I have.